Welcome back to Ron Plays Games Atrociously.
It depends.
Can't see how long we've been streaming on this app. Oh, well, I guess it doesn't matter on stream. I'm more conscious about that for YouTube than I am Twitch. Alright, we fucked this up earlier?
Hey, it wasn't that bad. I tried.
Oh, you know what? I always forget to send the tweet. There used to be a checkbox that when I went live, it would send a tweet notification, but no, all this is gone. I keep opening Twitter. It's easier and faster from Twitch, actually. Because I don't has to type. Nope. 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 Go away. Nope. Riveting television. Share to...
Get your life together.
My life's never been together. All right. I sent a tweet.
Good job.
I have tweeted. Hear me before I can tweet. Bobby, say hey if you're in Dallas.
I'm not gonna watch.
I know, but he gets mad and I don't text him.
I think this weekend is an exception.
I don't know. All right. Let's do this.
Scene.
Oh yeah, that's right. Okay. Yeah, I was looking for an options button. This is a start button. Okay, I need the hole. I'm going in the hole.
Whoa.
You said it, lady.
Nuh-uh.
Alright. Yep.
Then...
Ow, 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 ow.
We have to find the dude and skip scene again.
Cause... Oh my god, can I skip the white? Thank you. Alright.
Oh, now we found the dude. Skip again.
Oh, hey. Much better. Okay, yep, we've been through all this already. Well, I mean, I guess if you're just joining us, but, you know.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, well. Oh, God, it's like doing things. Things are happening. I'm going to go ahead and get this going, because I'm probably more reckless than you are.
Yeah.
Oh man, I have a viewer count on this view. Oh well. I'm using the Streamlabs version of OBS for the first time. Testing it out, seeing if I like it. I think about having a separate one for YouTube videos only and a separate one that, because I've got so many fucking sources going on. Oh, come on. Alright. Okay. God. Stop it. Yep. Okay. He does flinch when you hit him. Oh my god, would you stop doing that, please? Is she healing them, too?
I think so.
Ooh. Oh, he hits back. I didn't realize when he was guarding him that he hits back.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, come here, Sephiroth. I want you. Don't you do it. No! Oh, I did not want that.
Let me out of here. When you get hit by the ball is when you...
Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. I hit by the what now? No, it's like the third hit from the genie.
If you stop moving,
yeah.
There's a freeze. No. Okay, but...
Hold on. I can't stop moving, though.
When you're cursed and you stop moving, there's a freeze.
Yeah.
And... It stops him from hurting you.
Well, if I do that, though, I'm not moving, and he's, like, holding me.
Yeah, and that's fine for a second.
I would rather just keep attacking.
Okay, well, that's how I figured to get less damage last time.
This is better.
Okay.
Damage, 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 damage. Okay. Do it. You do it. I hate that stupid submit attack so much. It's so stupid. You can go to hell. Don't you hit me. No, 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 no. Oh, I was in the air. That's not fair. What are you saying? Just do this?
Yeah. And then he didn't hurt you.
But if I do that, I can't, like, dodge this guy. He's, like, gunning for me here.
Well, it depends on where you are, of course.
How am I supposed to balance that? Look at that. You see this nonsense?
Heal.
I can't. I'm, like, running and dying and dying and running. Stop it!
Oh, God. Okay.
Oh, my God. Get off of me. Okay. We're back. We're back in action. I'm not seeing that one ability charging up that this Keyblade has. We may have weakened ourselves for no reason.
Yeah, I didn't know what you were talking about.
At least when you're fighting a group of enemies, there's this outburst of energy. There we go. This energy, like, bursts out in all directions. And, like, the third or fourth hit of the combo. Okay. And again, this was on the previous stream, which is available in my past streams and on YouTube. So, yeah, I'm going to be skipping all the scenes for the stuff we've already seen. No pun intended.
Skip the scenes that you've seen?
Nope, that's not jump. This is jump.
Wait.
What?
Okay. Never
do what?
I was going to have you use...
I tried to stop. I really did.
Item.
Dicks.
Your magic. Like...
Up my magic?
You had a moment... Where you could have used an item from your stock. Versus...
Oh, this isn't going to be the only attempt.
Okay.
This is a practice run. It'll be fine. Oh, God. I'm, like, doing stuff now. Ow! Hey, dude. Buster, no. Dude, Buster. Dude, bro.
Dude, bro?
Dude, bro. You realize you have a hole in your body? Can I just hit you?
Well, not there. I have to hit his hand.
And? Come on. He's, like, charging a ball of doom. Ball of Doom. All right. Give me a lock on to something here.
Just a sand.
Hey, well, I couldn't see a thing, okay? I was working on it. Yeah. Okay, that looks like it's deadly.
It wasn't.
Oh, yeah, it's just the summoning animation. See that? That right there, that little explosion. Did you see that?
Oh.
And it took out all the ones around me.
Uh-huh.
That at least makes this phase easier. We could, like, switch weapons back and forth. I feel like he's going to do something. Is he doing a thing? Is there a thing being done?
Yep. There he goes. What's he doing?
Nothing good. Oh, God. Oh, God. No. All right. Give me this. I want to, like, do this. Okay. What's happening? There we go. Ow.
Oops.
There we go. That one's done.
Hooray.
Hey, right, now back to where we were. Without a break, I think.
Yeah.
There's a skip scene here, though, I think. Hey, this is as far as we've been.
Yep.
Give me a fucking minute, dude. Dude, bro.
You skipped the scene. You must be ready.
Oh, shit. I pissed him off by healing. Is it the third one he psychs you out? He hesitates? No? Still no, huh? All right.
That's just messed up.
Arr. You missed. Okay. Sure.
Yeah.
Well, it's not a magic points thing because I'm full.
Yeah, I know that.
Whoa. No.
It's a you're all on your own thing.
What? No Bambi?
No Bambi for you.
Wait,
that
what happened
heal.
To my heal?
It didn't happen.
No, that's not fair. I healed. How can he negate that?
I know, that happens.
No, oh, did I submit? I'm not submitting, am I? Fuck, I'm submitting. No. Leave me alone. Leave me alone, dude, bro. Leave me alone.
Dude, bro.
Leave me alone. Hey. No, wait, did I not heal, or did he just do that much damage?
You didn't heal.
You sure?
Now you're...
Get away from me. Get away from me, dude, bro.
Oh, crap. Oh, my gosh.
All right. You know what? Fuck it. I'm just going for it. It's been working so far. Oh. Okay. I'll take it. I don't know. I'm not going to pretend to know. But apparently, it's just going on either side of me.
It's something.
Oh, yeah. That one hit. I'll give you that. You're going to submit. Okay, well, while you're our arm guardian, I'm gonna scratch my face. Oh, no. Don't think so. No submission here. I never use that skill in Pokemon. Kidding me? It damages me too. Why would I do it? What is that? No, that's, whoa. Hey, what is that?
Not okay.
What is that?
It can't be good.
What are you doing?
Just keep rolling.
What are you doing? What are you doing? What am I denying? Oh, hey, knock it off. Oh, no.
Ooh.
Oh, no.
I hate that thing.
That's the one. That's the one that the last one is like a psych out. Oh, no. I thought I avoided it. Fuck. Get away from me. 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 This should help. Get away from me. Get away from me. Hey, is it back? All right. Hey. Oh. Hey, no. No. Okay. Nope. No, you bitch. You son of a bitch. You're a bitch ass bitch. That didn't do a thing. I hit X again. All right. Fuck you. You want to play? All right. Load game.
Huh?
I was doing pretty good.
Yeah.
I about had him in that form. Yeah. I don't like that my capture card audio is like blinking over there. See it? I don't know why it looks different from those. The others don't blink like that when there's no audio. All right.
Anything you want to change or do?
Like what?
I don't know. Are you happy with
sure.
everything?
It was going well.
Okay.
Maybe next time, heal before I go in the next fight.
That'd be good. Magic ended up not really mattering.
Lemonade?
But actually lemonade. Something else in it, too. I'm not sure what that face meant.
Anyway. Okay, I'm looking for a hole, yes?
Yep.
I like that. This world has been connected. Okay.
Yep.
Trying.
Skip.
There's no options button.
Skip.
There's no options button, Chris. I can't. Can I skip the...
No. You get to look at the white light. Skip now.
Oh, hey, you're right.
Find the dude.
Find him, yeah, sure. I don't know where he's at. I've never met him before.
Nope.
I do like that he's like Diablo and has to have like a body for a vessel.
Yeah, well.
All right, now. We doing something? Hey, yeah. Look. Give me this. That was a Gravira. I told you it's a big ball. Okay. Yep. You're gonna die? Yeah. You gonna die yet? No? You're not gonna die yet? Okay. He's gonna try to... Right. The mission usually comes after that, right? No? Alright. Oh. Dude. That kind of hurts and stuff. I'm gonna do Bambi. Try to keep Donald casting spells and healing. I don't know how long Bambi lasts compared to Tinkerbell. Tinkerbell seems to last the whole fight. Which is crazy to me. You think she'd at least consume your magic points every time she does it.
Yeah.
Where are you, dude? There we go.
Yeah, don't forget to heal yourself.
Alright. Dude, bro. Hey, do you not see me rolling here? That means you can't hit me.
You know what?
Dude. What?
They're gone.
Oh, he's the only one I've got?
Yeah.
No, dismiss this shit right now.
No. That was weird. That is not useful at all.
No, that can just go to hell. Haha, you can't hit me. I'm summoning. I just wish our healing couldn't be interrupted.
Yeah. That's a nice skill that
we
somebody
do not
has.
Have. Donald?
I think it's, yeah. Stone.
Which is utterly worthless.
Yeah, he heals everyone but himself.
Oh, don't you... Fucker! Okay, come here. I'm at least gonna take you... Hey! Get down here. No, god damn it, stop it! That is awful. Where are you? Not breaking my lock on, too. God damn you! Like, I can't even attack. I'm not opening my heart to fucking submission. Hey, can you knock it the fuck off, dude? Hey, do you not see me over here? Trying to get the fuck away from you? You done? All right, can we continue this now? Whoa. This is going so much worse than last time. Last time was the one. Why am I not skidding over to him? I don't understand. I keep trying to do that, and I just look foolish.
You're just smacking air?
Yeah. I'm just whiffing. Come on. No. All right. Yep. No. Okay. I was behind you, bro. You know what I'm saying? No. You do it? Okay.
Oh. Oh, gosh.
I was trying to see if I could send one back, but again, elevation. What? Whoa. You didn't hit me with it. Oh, hey there, Slayer. Welcome back. Oh, come on. Yeah. Oh, wait. Why is it attack now? There it is.
Oh, yep.
Okay.
Depends on if you're moving, I think.
No, I know, but okay. It still said attack. Nope. No. Not hitting you? Now, hold on. How is that happening? No, don't you do it a second time? Since when? Would you let go of me?
Heal.
I'm trying.
Okay.
Oh, landing on the ground knocks me out of healing. That's what it is. I have to be on the ground when I do it or he's going to stop.
Oh, that makes a lot more sense.
That doesn't make any fucking sense.
No, I mean, it explains a lot.
Just die already. Thank you. All right. This is round number two, Slayer. All right. Oh, wait. I'm sorry. I forgot.
Heal yourself this time.
Yeah, that'll be useful. how do I hit this? Okay. Hold on. Nope. Items? Yep. Yeah, stop. What's this do? Yeah, I'll do the party. We have plenty of them. And we also had... Did you not get... You must have already used...
What?
We had a thing that... Like a TP, but it raised like defense or something.
Yeah, I used this.
Well, you got another one earlier.
I think I used it.
Okay, so I used a thing. Okay, so just in case. No, god damn you. All right. Okay, none of this is what I wanted to do. Okay. The water level fried. Oh my god, I know. Did it work? Did you try to skip it? Are you on Final Mix or are you on the original game? First off. Oh, and thanks for that video earlier. We went back and got that Keyblade.
Pretty cool.
On Final Mix. Did you try that glitch? It is really cool looking, by the way, not to ignore you. Yeah, because we need all the help we can get, Slayer. What have I been giving him? We'll just fuck him off. Alright. Goofy!
Good job.
Sure. You wanted to, but chose not to. I was just curious if it were, is, I would think you would still be able to just
go back,
but I don't honestly know. You may be right. It may have skipped it entirely. All right. Let me go get my ass kicked over in the eggshell. All right, you're on chat duty because this is where my attention's going to be. If you can see it.
Blind.
Okay, so that hurt quite a lot.
Last time I really couldn't see it because the TV was in the way.
Oh yeah. It. I did not want to be riding him when he's getting at the big ball of doom. Is that just the summon though? That right there, little thing, is what I've been trying to get you to see.
What?
You didn't see that big blast of energy come out of me?
Out of you? Oh
yes,
no,
it comes out of me.
I still haven't seen it now.
Oh my god. Woman. That's gonna hurt, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh.
Okay.
Okay,
let's see if I can get it to happen. There.
Oh.
That's what I've been trying to show you ever since we picked it up. I do like it. It does lower our strength, but we do seem to be dealing quite a bit more damage. At least it feels like it. Oh, you fucking cricket. Where'd he go? Oh, he's in the ground. Okay, yep. Is that counting? It is. Cool.
Nice.
Hey, strength up.
That's useful.
Yeah. Especially for what's coming. All right. So what's up, Slayer? Are you still playing? Or are you just chillaxing now and watching us?
My brain doesn't work to do that.
What? To include the chat?
Include the chat. But to play a game while watching a game.
Yeah, it...
at least enough to be commenting on it, too.
It's a lot easier if something you know. Like, I can watch someone playing Dark Souls while I'm playing something else. Because I know what they're doing. I don't necessarily need to look. I can just listen to the commentary and stuff.
Oh, yeah. That's true.
Got to the boat level. I think it's just Neverland, even though it's not... The name should be Jolly Roger.
Yeah, because you don't really get to Neverland itself.
Yeah, you never go to Neverland. But no, it's Neverland. Yeah, I'm Disney. I do what I want. I eat Cuban children.
You keep saying that.
Yeah, I need to show you that. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Oh, it attacks twice. I always just tried to dodge the first one. Oh, nope. Zig and zag doesn't work. Oh, did I parry that? It really seemed like I parried something.
It seemed like you did something.
You? I'm really sick of you. No, don't you do...
Oh.
That's how he gets me, man.
He's after you.
Yeah, I can tell.
Okay, just make sure.
Oh, no. Quickly. Before he gets out the exploity ball. Come on. Come on. See, I can't skid to him.
Yeah, I have that problem too.
What? When did he do submit? He never even said it. Alright. You were really...
Oh crap.
I'm trying. I can't get out of it. Ow. No hearts being opened here. Oh, come on.
Well.
Alright. That submit thing is bullshit, if I can say so myself.
Well, I think the problem is you gotta let him grab you. I haven't used arrow much. I don't even really know how to use it.
Yeah, I saw that it was recommending we use it. Wait, there's no options button. Here we go. Nope. Apologies? Maybe? No. How do you get to customize? There it is.
Oh, with the, yeah! With the swirlies!
Yeah, Donald casts that on us every once in a while.
Yeah. That could be good.
Maybe. Alright.
Wrong way.
Is it the wrong way?
Yeah, that's the wrong way.
Oh, well, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Yeah. I like you didn't believe me still.
Nope.
Nope.
I don't believe you. You're a girl.
Yeah, I know.
Alright. Yep. Walk-in freezer. Got it. And we skip. It's amazing. Cutscenes happen. I get that start button down, but if I want to open the menu, nope, I'm looking for an options button. Yep. I see you in engine cutscene. I saw you come. Nope, can't skip the white light of doom. Ugh.
I'm gonna blind you.
There we go. That's an awful way to disguise your loading screen. Let's just blind them and maybe they can't see the loading screen. Alright. We're gonna skip Sephiroth, Voice of Doom, and just go straight to Sephiroth. Doesn't he have like a creepy weird voice there? I did,
yeah.
Like earlier, though, when we first hear the double voice thing from Riku, I did like the two voices going on. See, I've already forgot what button I put it on. Nope. 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 Tinkerbell is how I've been getting through this thing. Can't be on the loading screen if you can't open the game from blindness. Smart. Yeah, yep. We get it. You got a thing for Tinkerbell. Okay. It's like, I just imagine Donald about to, like, guys, Madman trying to kill us, remember? She's like booping my nose. Hey, wait, that was short. I gotta cast it again already? Or did it just go away because of I invoked a cutscene?
Good question.
Oh, wait, he does submit after that usually. Yeah, there's insect and then submit.
Yeah, it's short.
Short duration. Oh, you dick, you did it a second time. Did that hit me? Oh. Oh, I just got through by like a frame or two. A pixel or two. Okay, that kind of hurts. You should really knock that off.
Ah.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Oh my gosh.
Tank, I could really use you. Tank. Oh, no, I can't Dark Souls it. Dark Souls and it doesn't work. Oh, nope. All right, no. Well, hold on. Excuse me. Pardon me. Just give me a minute here.
You realize he will get you no matter what, right?
I'm not worried about him. I'm worried about Sephiroth over there. Just wait for it to go away. I can't use arrow now. Oh, crap. Okay. No. Oh, god damn it. Can you stop, please? Nope. Alright. Oh. Oh, shit. Donald's spells scare me because I'm like, oh god, what's he doing now? Oh, it's Donald. You know what I'm talking about?
Uh-huh. Especially the big orb thing.
Okay, there's the insect. Uh-huh. Yeah, oh, this, I barely got it. Hey, stop it. Stop. Where'd he go? Breaks my lock on when he grabs me. Dude, back off. I can't lock on at all now. There he is. Oh, he attacked that time. Why are you attacking? I keep invoking freeze. I invoke parlay.
Big orb thing, yes. I like big orb thing better. And gravity.
I like its effect in this game, though. Oh shit, I'm still... When did he do it again? Hasn't it worn off yet?
Oh crap.
Hey, don't you oh crap me. I got this. I believe in myself. Oh, fuck. I thought you said kaboom. Oh, hey. I can't heal for some reason. Oh.
Yeah, you don't have any magic.
Oh, I don't? Okay, well, that's easy to fix. Yeah, see? Fixed it. Ow. Hey, dude! Let go of me! Okay, there we go. Nope. Get down here! Oh, no. No. Oh, fuck. Stupid terrain. He lured me in. Whoa! That did not go well. I'm just going to edit that out of the video before it goes to YouTube.
Didn't happen.
Did not happen. Huh.
That was something.
It was a thing, that's for sure.
I'm
trying to think. There's another boss he actually reminds me of. He looks like...
What happened?
I like you, Slayer. There's another boss he reminds me of. He looks like Sephiroth, but he acts more like blah. Does he just floats around like that with his arms crossed?
Do you know what it's from?
Nope.
I got nothing for you then.
I'm too tired to be able to dredge that kind of information out of my brain. Art. White screen of doom.
Close your eyes, take a nap.
Okay. Blah blah. Alright. Jump super glide. Burp. Alright, we skip. Uh-huh. I said we skip. And now we kick some ash. Kick some ash. Kick some ash.
Sure.
Hold on. I do this first. Yo, bro. I'm busy.
Busy having a moment with Tinkerbell.
You think you get to attack? No. No, sir. I gotta get my nose booped. There we go. Now we can continue this.
Boop.
That is my complaint with a lot of JRPGs. When I'm stuck on a boss, I don't want to watch your summon screen for the umpteenth time. I know how Bahamut flies above the earth and then just uses flare from space, nukes it from orbit. I don't need to see it 20 times. Ow. Dude. Okay, that first time I fought him where I just kicked his ass, he stayed on the ground the whole time. Okay, let me just stand here. I don't know. He had every opportunity to kill me just then. Hello? My god.
Yay, Donald!
Dude! Okay, your Destructo Disc needs to stop. This one is bad. Is this not like Hotshots Tennis where after a while the computer just takes pity?
I can't believe it says
it
that.
It actually says that on a loading screen.
Like, oh, if you're having problems, just keep trying. It'll eventually feel sorry for you.
And start making mistakes.
Like,
what the actual fuck? Did you know, I think it's the PlayStation version of Ninja Gaiden. If you use easy mode, it puts a pink ribbon on your arm, on your character as he's running around, fighting stuff. Like, what the hell, game? By the way, in easy mode and Ninja Gaiden is hard mode for most other games. No. I know, I submit to no one, sir. Nope. Oh, that is bullshit. He ain't making too many mistakes. Get the fuck away from me. I'm trying to free. There we go. Yep. Does he have to hit me a certain number of times? Is it timed? What was that? Yeah, that other one didn't hurt me. Because I just happened to be dodging at the right time?
Maybe?
Do you get iframes in this dodge? I'm not sure how the game mechanics in this...
I don't know what that means.
Iframes? Invincibility frames? Like, say in Dark Souls, you hit the dodge button for the duration of X number of frames every second as you're rolling, you are invincible for that time. Because you dodged. Whoa. When did I get submitted upon? Oh, shit. No, this got serious. Did I just skid towards him?
Yeah.
Did I just skate towards him?
Yep.
I've been trying to make that happen for fucking ever.
It really only happens when he's in a ball.
Hey, I need aerial combat. No, get off of me, bro. I'm aerial combating. You can't grab me.
Oh.
Oh, wait. Is there no Donald? Well, that was foolish then.
Yeah, there's no one.
No one.
You got no one.
I'm someone. How's there no one? No, I'm sick of this. No.
Ooh.
Okay. Oh my god, it is. It is a destructo disc. It follows me.
Huh.
What? He didn't even say insect or submission.
I'm not sure that really matters.
Well, that's how I'm supposed to know to start dodging.
Well, I'm sorry.
Oh, wait, it's happening. Okay. I forgot he does that.
There okay.
Now, last time we just got a strength up. Are we continuing to level for some reason?
Okay. That doesn't make sense.
That makes no sense at all. Well, I'm exhausted.
On to the next.
Yep. Well, no. I did that earlier and it was bad.
Oh, yeah. You should do something.
I should,
Doc.
Thank you. Yeah, I'll do the party. Did I use anything? I did. I used a thing. I was bad. I have elixirs already on there.
Sure. But what?
What happened now?
I was going to ask why Mega, but that's all you got.
Well, yeah. Hello.
Sorry.
Hello. And since we may or may not get to use them again, I'm unclear. Man, I'm not going to have any use for these once the game is over. Because believe me, I'm fucking done. Oh, that's not what I wanted. It's fine, though. As long as he's got something. All right.
Onward,
hello. Remind me when we're done. I'll look up Robot Chicken for you. You can see that. Alien! You okay over there?
Hidden bossing?
I'm good. They can stay hidden. I am out once I'm done with story mode. I wish there was a thing I got health back as I attack. Alright. I'm not locked on. There we go. I can feel it now. That's what I wanted. Give me that sweet, sweet glide. I'm parrying those things. Just mashing on the button and I'm doing good work. Alright. He's worth 8,000 points. Oh, okay. There's our strength up. Gotcha.
Yeah.
All right, Dracula music, got it. Oh, I thought he was about to do submit. I was like, you're fucking kidding me right out the gate. Okay.
Oh.
Nope. Oh, God damn it. Wait, why does it say Gravira? I don't have arrow because I did that. Without saving last time.
Yep.
Well, that's a problem. Maybe. Perhaps. Who knows? Okay, we good here, bro? Get your... I'm gonna report you. I'm still a kid, you know. You're putting hands on me. Getting a little dark, I apologize. Alright, well, if you're gonna come guardian, I'm gonna do that. Yeah, he didn't say the insect line this time.
Insect?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Ah!
Oh, yeah. No. No, I dodged towards that one. No, 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 no.
Riku's a child. This isn't Riku anymore, though.
No, but he is inside Riku, and that thought makes it pretty dark. Give me those magic points back, dude. I need my MP. Oh, goddammit. Oh, that's not what I thought you were going to do. Usually you do submit after that. Oh, wait, I forgot. I can't dash towards you here for some reason. Now, you see, what's weird... There he goes. Now he's flinching. I was going to say he's flinching out there on the beach, and then in here he's not flinching. Yeah, I'm starting to recognize that animation. He came a few inches lower on the ground before he did it that time.
Oh.
And his... Like, Genie's demeanor changed. Oh, no, 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 no. We're not going Super Saiyan now. Nope, nope.
Roll, roll, roll.
This is how you win Dark Souls, by the way. Dark Souls 3. This is all you do. Right here. Especially if you have the, Oh, fuck. That was pure luck. Oh, he's invincible during
Apparently,
that.
Apparently, yeah.
Oh. In focus groups, the boss was too easy when he used that attack. So let's just make him invincible. That's how we'll fix it. Nope.
Oh.
Well played, sir. Oh, god damn it. Hey, apparently he only holds me for a certain amount of time. I can do that.
Yeah. Well, I keep telling you to let him grab you.
Nope. I'm gonna take that hit. I can't freeze. Freeze! Dude! Alright. Oh, no! What the fuck? Are you serious? Come here. Just come here. No, freeze. This is ridiculous. This is the dumbest thing.
Okay.
I know, I'm trying. Where are you? There you are. Die, bruh. Time for you to die, bruh. Okay. Well, I'm gonna take the opportunity then.
Yeah.
Shit. Oh! Hadn't seen that in a while. Sephiroth used Meteor. It was super effective. What? Oh, no, 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 no. Can I just run? What do you hope not wear out my square button? Is it catching me? I can't tell.
Maybe not.
Tighten up my circle a little bit.
Whoa.
Bro, fuck you! Out the gate? Did he miss? That's your downfall, sir! Wait, here he comes. You see that little slight animation? The way he changed standing? Oh, oh boy. I didn't see that coming. Don't you me. I healed. Oh boy. Fuck.
Run away!
I'd already mashed the buttons. Okay, I need to tighten the arc a little bit. Do not deny what? You can't fucking hit me when I run in a circle? Oh, whoa. Boy, that's not nearly as devastating as it looks. Alright, let's freeze. Yep. You watch. What the freak you are. Yeah, let's watch someone put hands on a child. All right. Yep. My heart's open, apparently. You dodge me. Stop doing it. Sora, freeze. What's wrong with you?
I want
I can't.
Yeah, you need to buy items.
Move!
Oh, wow.
I just need to hit him like 3 times.
I know. Calm down.
Oh, my God. Chris, he's needed 3 hits for like an hour.
I know. Just calm down.
Oh, boy, that hurt. You know, I'm going for it.
Nice.
Fuck. All right. Do not skip because we have not seen this. Well, not now. Now I know there's a surprise. It was Mickey all along.
What?
Mickey's a Sith Lord. Behold the
endless abyss. That's trippy.
Yeah, I don't like that. Within it lies the heart of all worlds. Kingdom hearts. Dun, dun, dun. Look as hard as you are able. You'll not find even the smallest glimmer of light. Dude, I've killed you 3 times. How are you speaking? Thanos. Oh, shit. I should have gone for the head, Chris.
Yeah.
I can see that.
Where is that?
It's like a battle arena. Or it's a dude's legs. Or, oh, it's god damn it. The halberd. It's the halberd, but like all demon mech'd out. Giving up already? Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that. How anime is that?
And why?
And he suddenly remembered. Oh, don't tell me I have a flying battle. By the way, this is so Sephiroth.
Yep.
Oh, fuck.
Flying battle.
How do I fly faster? Wait, the button that locks and unlocks makes me get a burst of speed? That's retarded. I still can't summon because I'm flying. Oh, hey, my health and stuff is full.
That's nice of them.
Yeah, I don't have a dodge button now. Well, that went well. Let's see. That did not do much damage when I hit him. I'm assuming since the lock-on's on him. Yeah. Welcome the darkness. I'm assuming this is probably a two-part. We probably fight down there, too. Oh.
Crap.
I'm trying. Hold on, I'm trying. Nope, oh, just hold on. Hold on, I got this. No. You weren't supposed to float around in front of him, Sora. Just hide in his dragon nipple. Okay. I parried that. I kind of parried that? Well, that was a partial. I still... Oh, no. Don't get in front of him. That's danger. No. Dragon nipple, save me.
So strange.
Why am I strange? He's the one with the dragon nipple. I don't know what part two of this fight is, but he almost seems easier.
Oh, jinx it.
Why was that there? Hey. Well, I have like a safe zone. I didn't have a safe zone in the previous fight. Oh, yeah, that was dumb. That was my fault. I'll be back here if you need me. God damn, bro. You had some issues you need to have looked at. I just want Tinkerbell. That's the only thing I really want. I'm gonna use an elixir next time. And next time is now. Alright. I hate the flying battles because I feel like I have no maneuverability.
Ah!
Oh my god, dude! I tried to heal like 3 times! I'm guessing we don't continue from there.
Yeah, no.
Nope. Load game, continue. What do you think? Let's hear from Slayer. It's kind of bullshit that it does not continue. Are you just yanking my chain? It's kind of bullshit if it does not
remember where you
or checkpoint us. That's a long way to go. And it doesn't let you like great. Okay, yeah. Yep. We're good.
Just keep in mind you probably don't have much item situations.
Wait, really? No, it checkpointed us.
Oh, okay.
Don't do that. What is wrong with you?
What's wrong with
What is wrong with him? He's like melee attacking nothing. Are you okay, bro? Did we break you? Did we just need to keep trying and the computer will feel sorry and start making mistakes? No. Ow. Yep, that's why I did that when I could. No. Okay, do that. He's gonna go whack whack. And I'm gonna parry it, evidently. Oh, he hit me. Can I just sit in that thing's mouth?
Why would you want to?
Because, well, I guess he shoot those shoot through him. No. What are those things? I didn't see them last time.
What, sticking out the back of him?
No, the little bat things flying around. Are they the ones shooting?
Oh.
Yeah, that thing. My god! My god!
What is happening?
Nothing good! Donald and Goofy, you need to figure something out, guys. Oh, no, get out of here. That's not where I want to be. He's an elixir next time. Don't get in front of him, Sora! Sora! Nope, Sora! Mm-hmm. There you go. And you were worried. Oh, he cast something. I saw that hand. Ow. Heal. Just tank the damage, Sora. Heal. Just tank it. You got items for days. Just tank it. He's on his green bar, Chris.
I know. Look at me.
Oh, no.
What the frick is he doing?
Nothing good. Okay, those things need to stop. No, get out of there. Yeah, that's a waste. Yeah, it should. Now get the fuck out of there.
Heal. Oh, okay.
What is that? Oh. Alright, don't get greedy.
Nope.
Oh. What the fuck was that? What is happening?
Why aren't you flying
anymore? I don't know. What is going on?
I didn't know you had the option to not fly.
I didn't know that either. There we go. Okay, he's down. Now what? Part two? What are you guys doing?
What the frick?
I'm trying to fight it, but I'm going blurry. I've had too much of this lemonade, Chris. My eyes are going blurry.
What's in the lemonade?
Don't worry about it. It's just lemonade and ice.
I don't buy it.
Oh. I stick my key in him now.
Why do you get a drink and I don't get a drink?
You didn't ask for a drink.
Bad husband.
All right. Out. More bright lights. Okay. Oh. Let's fight some crickets. Dude, you got an infestation down here. No wonder you're so evil and heartless.
Watch me die from the cricket.
It's very possible the way I'm going right now. Oh, dude, they're restoring our items. Oh, but that won't matter as it's going to stop.
Huh.
Okay, I got item magnet on. I'll just pick up all this health and stuff. As long as I keep killing them as fast as they spawn.
What's
oh,
this?
Shit.
What's this?
Not good. It's him.
Is it?
Maybe?
I don't know. What. It's just a ball.
So you attack it, and then it's doom. Oh.
Okay.
All right. Slayer is suspiciously quiet now. Okay, so we got Donald and Goofy back. Is that what that gave us?
Doom?
I would like there to be a secondary and tertiary target. They just need to be meat. That's all they need to do. They just need to be meat. Oh, god damn it. All right.
Okay, so what do you...
I have no idea. I can't find a target. Like, I'm trying to lock on. I've got nothing.
Are you ready? Ready for what?
No, I had a target for a second.
Oh.
Little squiddy things. This got weird. I just want that to be known. Can I take you out? Or you take me out, perhaps? You guys have health for days. All right. Yeah? Yeah? Can I just land on this ribcage? Well, man, when they started falling, like dominoes.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah, that hurt. Oh, hey, he got involved. Down. Down. Okay. Well, that was easy enough starting from here. I guess I'm hitting more than one at a time.
Whoa.
Yeah. I don't think that actually hurts me, though. I think it's that one attack the other dude had that pushes us back.
Uh-huh. Just the fireballs are the ones?
I think it's just the fireballs. What? Oh, what? Oh, what did I do? I hit a button. I'm sorry. I think I fucked it up. All right.
Okay.
That was odd.
Uh-huh.
Now what?
Now what is he doing?
Farting? This is a fun part? I don't know, Slayer. That seems questionable. I don't...
One. Do you, like, go into the color?
Oh.
Yay.
So now we're inside Majin Buu. That is here, Mickey. Oh my god. Hey! Goofy's back.
Oh! You found one!
Apparently. I can't see my fucking target, though. Oh, it's the little exploity ghosty things, little bomb things from Final Fantasy.
Item.
Oh, there he is. Nope. What a long ass fight. What were we thinking earlier? We didn't have a chance of finishing this. We didn't have that kind of time.
Well, I could have told you that.
Oh. Well, you should have. I put this on you.
Told you there was like 10 more parts left.
Oh.
I wasn't exaggerating.
Oh. I like how it's giving me items still. Like it fucking matters. Because like it's not going to give me a chance to go get them out of stock. All right. I hope that's just a glitch. I hope what I'm seeing over there is not me. My sound is fucking up on the game sound. It's just a weird thing with the... flashing like that. Alright, so it gave birth to me and Goofy.
Yeah.
Oh!
What's that?
Death. Is that our target? Yep. Man, there's a lot of parts to this. What's it doing with our items? Oh, hey! The items are picking up, it's giving us.
What?
Alright. Alright, I'm back on board game. I feel like I'm in a bad part being right here. Yeah. I found a blind spot, Chris.
Oh.
All right. Let's pull a Kirby and take out the Hallbird. We need to do Smash Brothers Brawl again. That's the story mode on that is ridiculously long, but it's fun. It had some genuinely badass moments in it. You know, like Kirby taking out that big ass cannon. After the Hallbird gets shot down by it. Okay, we really need to focus here.
I like when the Pikmin die.
Yeah, that's ridiculously sad, and you are a sick human being, but yes, it is hysterical. Alright.
Yay.
I'm not ignoring you, Slayer. I promise. I know I'm not talking much, but I'm the one with the controller.
He's focused.
It's kind of intense. I am seeing it, though. Did I just fly in there?
I guess maybe we just don't have empty slots that often, so maybe we've just never noticed it before.
Or it's just happening here. All glow. Oh, thanks for the host. No. Give me something. There we go. There's just a flurry of buttons being pushed. I can't tell what's happening at all.
Okay.
Okay, we're back in the uterus,
eyeballs.
Though. Oh, hey. Oh, you're not those guys with the swords, are you, that kill us in like two hits? Alright. Alright, let me use the subtle knife to get the fuck out of here. Yep. Alright.
Yay.
The boys are back! This is pretty cool, though. You know, it gets anime as fuck here. This is... It's a JRPG. I mean, what do you expect? Oh, dude, it did the head off.
Yeah, he's like... banana peeled.
Oh, yeah, is that the heart?
Gross.
Is that the heart of the swarm?
Got a face. Yay.
All right, into the Zerg Hive. Hold on. How did I land?
We used, like...
There.
Yeah.
Do these regenerate? Is it worth my time to do this? Or should I just... Oh, okay. All right, Sora made that choice. I mean, it doesn't have a lot. It's got
jiggly.
A lot of defense.
Yeah.
It doesn't have a lot of health. Mark him up, boy. Why is Donald glowing? Okay. See that?
Yay.
There it goes. I kind of gives you just a few seconds to die if you're gonna... Oh, there he is.
Oh. Weird.
Right?
Hey.
They're actually kind of useful. Oh. Oh, yeah. Back to this number. Or is he going to come down and face this mano a mano? Oh, my God. Look at the health bars again. Ow. Oh, don't get in front of him and do it. I don't have my summons either. I just want... I finally discovered a use for summons, and I can't fucking use it. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. I don't want here. Does that tell me he's doing something and Donald didn't use stop on him? Ow. Oh, hey. Thank you. What is happening? I can't even get close to him. Okay. You and Vanessa would have had a hell of a time on this. Wait, what is happening back there? Hold on. The nips in the mouth are glowing.
What?
The nips in the mouth are glowing.
Oh, yeah, that's not good. That is concerning. Welcome
the darkness into you. Why, thank you. I'm glad to be here. Oh, ho. So SL is soul level. That's a Dark Souls reference he's making.
Okay.
Yeah, I saw you staring at the chat.
Huh?
Like Slayer's fucking lost it. Yeah. You know what, Goofy? Here, you can have some too. And he consumed one immediately. Don't get in front. Don't get in front. Sora. Sora, no. No. Give me your hand, Sora. Is it sucking me in? What is happening? Okay. But yeah, there's a challenge run people do on the Dark Souls series. We just do soul level 1 runs. You do not level up at all.
Oh, yeah.
Well, what's cool about it is, like, there's no point in wearing armor and stuff, so you've never been faster in your life. And you have to manipulate, like, items and resins that you put on your weapons and weapon stuff and everything to get your damage.
That sounds really annoying.
That's what Skullakilla does a lot. It does a lot of soul level 1 runs. So level 4, I think, because of the class he picks. Starts at level 4. Bloodborne, I think the lowest you can do is blood level 6? Something? You can do it in Final Mix too? How do you not level up? Hey. You have fun with that. You stream it, I'll be there.
It is futile. The Keyblade alone cannot seal the door to darkness. Kingdom Hearts.
That's a weird name for that demon ship. Oh, that's not the name of the demon ship. Fair enough.
The name of the door?
It's a white chapel.
Right.
You got an organ. Not that kind of organ.
You're wrong. I know now, without a doubt.
He sounds confident.
Kingdom Hearts is light.
Dude, what now?
Light.
Who's that?
But why?
Let that be a story to you, kids. I don't know what the story is. Maybe don't seek so much power.
Come on.
We gotta get all this light out of here. Come on, we gotta shut this door. All this light's getting out.
That's something.
I can't. Don't give up. Come on, Sora. Together we could do it.
I'll kill you later. We just gotta shut this door real quick. Isn't he on the wrong side? Are they trying to open it or close it? What are they trying to do? Close it?
I don't.
It is Waco Mundo. Look at that. Well, with that attitude.
The heck?
I knew it.
Wow, he looks odd.
Now, Sora, let's close this door for good.
He has like the ultimate Keyblade.
King Mickey.
Now, they're coming.
Donald, Goofy, thank you.
Get you got ten show. No, nothing. I just want to hear Mickey yell that one time.
Take care of her.
I'm not gonna kill her, you dick. All right, self-welding door. All right, let's make sure this light never gets out. Gotta keep this place dark. Well, thank God Mickey's gone. I can stand him the least.
That's saying something the way you talk about Donald.
Not like Donald. I do not like Goofy. I think I like Donald better than Goofy. At least Donald's not dumb.
He's just a jerk.
He's kind of an ass. I admire that about him, really.
Of course you do.
But yeah. Give me Darkwing Duck. Give me Scrooge McDuck. Especially since Scrooge McDuck is Doctor Who now. you know. Give me any of the other ducks. I'll take Huey, Dewey, and Louie. Fuck. And whatever Little Miss Daisy is. What's the child? Do we ever come up with the child's name? There's Huey, Dewey, Louie, and whatever. I have a feeling that Donald is just suicidal in this game to begin with. Oh god, they went full Timon and Pumbaa. Like, we're losing him.
Watch that today.
I know you did. Oh, whoa.
Oh, squish squish.
That's a PS2 cinematic.
Kairi. Sora.
That's a big ass choker.
Kairi. Remember what you said before?
It was why are we yelling?
I'll come back to you. I promise. I know you will.
Is she on sand because she's on the island world we came from? I'll give the... First off, this is a PS2 cinematic. And I don't think I've ever seen hair like that. Like Sora's hair, the physics on it, the way it's blowing around and stuff. I don't think I've ever seen that in a PS2 game except for maybe Final Fantasy X?
Yeah. Does she have the thing?
An ember? No, don't go. You've never seen this before.
Correct.
They're acting like they've never seen this before. But hey, look. Tafiti woke up.
Tafiti?
I don't really care much for Disney, but I fucking love Moana. And I got like the third time Coco's starting to grow on me a little bit.
I don't know about Coco.
What is it about Coco? Just the theme of the Day of the Dead thing, or the music? It's all about a kid that wants to be a musician.
Character is super whiny.
He's not exactly Luke Skywalker levels, though.
That's true.
But he is kind of whiny, but at the same time, his family is full of dicks. Like, he has the worst parents on the planet.
Oh, no, his family's horrible. Weird seeing this place.
Like, I get the kids in the family his age making fun of him for wanting to be in the talent show. But when he said he wants to enter a talent show, and was it his mom or his dad that was like, talent show? Like, what the fuck are you going to do with a talent show? This is my child. Why do I have better memories of this than life? Okay. All right. So she's got memory lane going. Okay, that's just fucking weird.
Yeah, the star thing.
Yeah. Wait a minute.
His smile. Oh. He's always like, geez.
Never mind. Oh man, I'm so gonna get flagged on YouTube for this song, probably.
Uh-huh.
Alright, well what'd you think? You finally experienced it.
Yeah, that was crazy. It was weird.
Makes you feel some kind of way. Oh, Robin Williams. That's what makes me feel more than anything.
How about Tinkerbell?
Ah, fuck Tinkerbell.
She boops you on the nose.
Oh, I do like a good nose booping. Oh, but what did you think overall? You finally finished it.
It was stressful. I wasn't even playing.
That last section, once we got off the beach in there, that was actually kind of fun.
Okay.
Especially since I found out he has a blind spot. Basically, as long as you just sit behind him and know you're going to get shot. As soon as I hit half health, I started to heal. And if I got a heal off, I was almost dead by that point.
Hmm.
I'll play the rest of the games. That is actually the plan. We're taking a break from Kingdom Hearts, though, and my buddy loaned me his Xbox 360 and Fable 2. Or bought me Fable 2, rather.
Yep.
He loaned me Far Cry and his Xbox, and he bought me Fable 2. So... I used to have an Xbox 360, but it's gone. And I'm a I got rid of it for a PS3 when Microsoft refused to fix it on the third Red Ring of Death. So I had one of the launch day 360s, and they didn't like me for that. So I got a PS3, and I've played Fable 2, but I've never played Fable 3. And I wanted to, you can still get Fable 3 on Amazon, but I didn't want to buy a 360 just for that. So he loaned me his, then bought me Fable 2. So we're going to go through that. Then I'm going to get my hands on Fable 3, and we're eventually going to go through that.
Mm-hmm.
That'll be a new one for me, too. I've never even watched anyone play it.
Mm-hmm.
Because I was so pissed at what Microsoft did, because they made it a Games for Windows and Xbox exclusive. You couldn't get it on Steam or on disc or anything. I've heard mixed things about it. I've heard you're really just like meh, or you love it. But either way, it's more Fable, and we're not going to get any more Fable. So, since Lionhead Studios is gone, it's a property I really wish someone would buy and just do something with.
Mm-hmm. That's pretty good.
I have one of the books, but I've never read it. I need to read that.
Yeah.
I'm a sucker for werewolves, and it's about Balverines. They're the werewolves in the game.
Ooh.
So hold on a second.
Yeah.
So my original thought was, he was working with Hades to get back with her because she dies in Final Fantasy VII. Spoiler alert.
I know.
Then I remembered we talked to her in Traverse Town. So then I was like, why the fuck is he with Hades? And then it can't be that. But that just implied it was that. Hold on. If you guys are together, why are you in his shabby house instead of the palace? If I can return to Jafar, he lived in the palace. Right? Didn't he live in the palace?
Yeah.
That might not say it. He's just at the palace a lot.
Yeah.
Oh, aren't you guys supposed to be in your own worlds?
I don't like Alice.
Nah, I really don't either. A lot of people don't like Belle. I don't mind Belle.
I like Belle.
Well, the whole talking shit about the baker right to the baker's face and insulting the whole town to everybody's face as she's singing kind of turns people off. This picture explains Kingdom Hearts 99% of the time. Hold on, I think I know what image that is. Let me go get the mouse. Sorry, I'm like sitting across the room from my computer, so you may hear the microphone moving. Yeah, I might go look up just like a straight up lore video just to try to understand it better. Did Waka talk?
Who?
Whoa.
Lance Bass?
Was Sephiroth. One of the all-time most recognizable and, in my opinion, one of the hardest video game villains there's ever been. One of the most infamous in Final Fantasy, at least, was Lance Bass? And first off, okay, well, that was first off, so I guess this is second off. I never saw Sephiroth. Is he one of the hidden bosses?
Could be.
Well, you will be known in next game. Well, I liked it towards the end. I will give you that, Christina. When things started moving faster, and we were actually kind of leveled up where we didn't die in a single hit, it got a lot less stressful. And like Halloween Town was really cool. It was really short.
Mm-hmm.
We did that.
I liked that that one
like
wasn't
an hour.
As much of a maze
yes.
as much. You still didn't know where you were going?
No.
But there was less areas to get it wrong.
Maleficent as a dragon is bullshit, I will still say. Even though we beat her in like second or third attempt. Just because non-stop attacking is bullshit in any game. Oblivion made it easier. I don't know what that means. I'm sorry,
that's
Slayer.
That's the key you...
Is it the key I'm using?
Yeah.
Okay. This is my first time!
He was talking about it in the last one, dude.
I don't know the names. Is this one of those? Is it going to say, and you, the player?
Oh, no.
Have you ever seen those?
No.
You know you've never seen those?
I have not seen that.
Mega Man X does that.
That's lame.
It says, and it has you in the cast. It doesn't have you in the special thanks. It says, and you as Mega Man X. And I'm like, ah! Yeah, huh?
I was like, please say we didn't watch all that for nothing.
I'm always afraid to skip. I think on newer games, you can skip credits and still get the end credit scene.
Right.
But on older games, that skipped the scene, too.
Yeah.
And I get this is a PS3 era game, but it's based on a PS2 era game. We've got to find Riku and King Mickey. Don't you know where they are if everything went back to where it should have? Looking for that there door to the light. Hello, Pluto? Pluto?
Hey, Pluto! Where have you been?
Huh? Just outside of Neptune, didn't?
Oh my gosh.
Hey, have you seen King Mickey?
I need to map one of the buttons to just be a,
Guys, let's go!
God damn it. My mind is just gone.
It didn't.
Yeah, the Badum-tiss. Fuck it. We'll call it the Badum-tiss. Was Pluto lost? The long end credit scene of just them running.
Oh, God.
Why do you guys have a long run ahead of you? Remember, Sora. Did we ever find out who this voice is? I assume it's Mickey.
All right.
Oh, he disappeared in the first world? Huh. That was 20 videos ago. 19 videos ago? Final Mix Master. Nice. All right. Yeah, that's that, I guess.
The end.
They have some cool artwork, though. I've seen a lot of artwork online, like concept art and stuff. It's really cool. Surprise was a lie, it don't save. I was wondering if it saves that. Do you get to continue messing around in the world? Well, I guess if it doesn't save at that point, then you just haven't done that fight yet. And you get to go back and run around before that fight. Which means we're done here.
Yep.
I don't know. We might check out the Coliseum, though. We still have the Hades thing. But yeah. But it doesn't save that we did the fight. I guess then how would you mess around in the world if you restored everything? Yeah, we've done everything. We're on the Hades Cup. I think that's the last one. Oh yeah, level 53 ain't gonna cut it. Alright. Well, all that being said, I guess that's that. So thanks for watching. If you stuck with it for low 70s. Yeah. So we're not doing Hades Cup. Might just do Hades Cup over and over and over until we are in the low 70s.
Ours.
Yeah, thanks for watching. If you're watching this on Twitch, most of my stuff is on YouTube. If you're on YouTube, I do stream every now and again. Pay attention to my Twitter to find out when I'm going to be on, if I remember to do the tweet. Both times today, I did the tweet after I was streaming. But, yeah. Thanks for watching. Was Low 70s is farming for the final Keyblade. Is it going to be one of those that just, like, does random gameplay? It's a cinematic. Yeah, no problem. Thanks for hanging out again, Slayer. I was just about to thank you. You beat me to it. Damn it. Now I'm the asshole. But, yep. All right. I will see you next time.